And in other news, the Directorate for Priority Crime Investigation, also known as Hawks, held a media briefing in Pretoria earlier today. And this was to share strides and progress made in the apprehension of suspects involved in high-profile cases during the fourth quarter of the year 2023-2024. The arrests include corruption, serious organized crime, fraud, money laundering, and police killings, amongst others. During the briefing, Hawk reassured the public that it remains committed to its mandate of investigating, preventing, and combating national priority offenses.
Inhloko yophiko loklebe kuzwelonke uLieutenant General Godfrey Libia uthi uyabathokozisa umsebenzi abawenzile kusukela ngekota yesine yonyaka ka-2023 kuya ku-2024. ULibia uthi iDPCI yenze ukungenelela okukhulu ekubambeni abantu abathintekayo okwenziweni kwamacala ajulile kuzwelonke ukuhlanganisa inkohlakalo, ugebengu obuhleliwe, ukukhwabanisa, ukubulawa kwamaphoyisa, ukuduna kwezimoto ezithwala imali kanye nokunye.
The DPCI has made significant inroads in apprehending individuals involved in high-profile cases, thus ensuring accountability and justice for the victims. These arrests have targeted persons involved in the commission of national priority offenses, including serious corruption, serious organized crime, serious commercial crime, fraud, money laundering, police killings, cash in transit robberies, illegal mining, damage to essential infrastructure, theft of fuel from the pipelines, drug trafficking, trafficking in persons, and trafficking in endangered species.
Oklebe bathi balinganiselwa kwamakhulu ayisihlanu namashumi amane nesikhombisa asebeboshiwe kule kota. Kanti isifundazwe saseGoli kanye noNorthwest zihamba phambili ngamacala eNingizimu Afrika. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginginokulunga Mthembu, ngiseHatfield ePretoria.